2019 was so last season. 2020 here I come. So let's do the countdown, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Stop. I know this year has been tough on all of us, but today, standing on the last day of 2020, I want us to look back and remember the good times, or at least the times when we saw hope. So let's end it on a good note, shall we? What's that? Let's talk about all that happened in 2020 on the internet. My name is Vaishnavi and welcome to my channel Alpha Meeta. Now, since this year YouTube did not do its usual YouTube Rewind, which happens at the end of every year, I decided let's make one just for you guys. Let us start with January. January was all about new year, new me. Then there were talks about World War 3, and just when things were getting like heated up, like with bushfires. We are not here to talk about the bad stuff that happened. Do you remember the Dolly Parton challenge?
Social media personalities on LinkedIn, Facebook, Instagram, and Tinder.
February was pretty much the same and things were going smooth, and then suddenly we were getting all news about something virus happening in China. But it's going to be confined to China. It's not like it's contagious. We were wrong. And now comes March. March began with this.
ये जो तू बोल रहा है ना, एक नहीं, पांच लड़कों के साथ गई थी. सुन मेरी बात. It's her choice.
It's my choice whether I wear a mask or not. Virus has very nicely traveled from China into other parts of the world. So many talks about washing hands, and people were not washing their hands, so the virus even spread more. Sneezing in your elbow. And then came the first lockdown, the 21-day lockdown. Now we know how animals feel living in a zoo. Since we were all very bored, we started doing all these bizarre Facebook and Instagram challenges like all my favorite things. Have you done all this in your life? Never have I ever. Oh, that show was really nice. And then something like this happened.
ये गौमूत्र है सर.
गौमूत्र के सेवन से कोरोना का वायरस हमारे अंदर नहीं जा सकता.
कोरोना क्या कैंसर जैसे बड़े घातक रोग गौमूत्र और पंचगव्य से दूर होते हैं.
Going on to April. Then there were people playing games like Ludo. People were actually minting money off of Ludo. Then these guys came along. Suddenly we all had to start wearing masks, and there was a shortage of masks, and there was a shortage of toilet papers also in the US. Everybody had started making this Algona coffee. Never really understood the whole point of it. It's just instant coffee with foam. And if you're an Indian, you must have definitely binge watched on Mahabharat and Ramayana. Since we were all locked up in our houses enjoying our binge watch and Dalgona coffee and shit like that, animals were actually having a pretty great time. On to May and June. Let's do it together because just so much happened in May and June. It's already been June and schools and colleges have been closed for a very long time, and it's not going to stay like that forever, is it? So starts the online classes. The stress, the tension, the doubts, the connectivity issues. Then you thought that all this is going to be over and you're going to go back to your normal lives, going to school or college or work. Enter lockdown 3.0. And just like online classes, there were Zoom meetings, and oh my god, that people were not used to getting like this before, but like this is just too much.
Social work kind of has very high standards and like good standards in terms of things.
We started the challenge called Pass the Brush Challenge. We passed more than just brushes. We passed tea, pocha, paint brushes, human beings, and but thankfully something even greater happened. YouTube versus TikTok. And in the whole fiasco of YouTube versus TikTok came in Carrie Minati's video. This was happening. There were laborers who had lost all their livelihood, had no food, no shelter, no income, and they all decided to walk back home because there was not even transportation available. And just when all this happened, there came in a real hero of this time, Sonu Sood. And then everybody was started to think, is China the real enemy? This virus created on purpose? Are we actually having a World War III without even realizing it? Economic crash down? Depression? And sadly, there was the news of death of Sushant Singh Rajput, which stirred a lot of debate about Bollywood dealing in drugs. Wow. Coming on to July and August. Remember talking about YouTube versus TikTok? Yeah, well, TikTok got banned. So many YouTubers were rejoicing while a lot of TikTokers were really crying on the ban of their beloved app. There were hundreds of Chinese apps which were banned from India. And Arnab Goswami did this.
Chakravarti, Riya Chakravarti bolti hai, drug do, drug do, drug do, drug do, drug do, mujhe drug do, mujhe.
Of course, everybody was talking about Bollywood and drugs. Okay, all this is just bizarre. It started with a virus and all this is happening. Who are we supposed to blame for all this?
Binod.
Is he the reason ki khali gas cooker pe chada diya? Remember rasode mein kaun tha?
Binod.
But there it was Rashi. Started the rise of Yash Raj Mukhate, who created a series of amazing songs. Since TikTok was banned, Instagram took advantage of it and launched Instagram Reels. I was not the only one. The others also copied, took inspiration from the short video format. Inspiration. Brief time for the Sabakarai kit.
Sarapakarai.
Of course, how can we forget Seema aunty from Mumbai?
Seema Taparia, I'm Mumbai's top matchmaker.
Not to mention Dhoni and Raina's retirement from cricket. This was just a lot. Wait, there's more?
What?
Here comes in September and October. The whole fiasco about Bollywood and drugs and WhatsApp chats being late. And wait, are exams going to happen? We can't reach our exam center. We're going to reach there if there is no transportation. You have to manage on your own, beta. I don't know. Yeah, right. On a good note, we celebrated 26 years of friends. I'll be there for you when the rain starts to pour. We traveled from Holi to Diwali in about 3 weeks' time. It really felt so short.
Biggest.
I'm telling you, like, the biggest massive thing that happened was PUBG was banned. It was probably the worst thing to hit the gamers community. I mean, PUBG being banned. How is my cousin going to have a social life? He has friends because of PUBG. He doesn't know how to make real friends, okay? What about those people? So much happened in September and October. Let's jump on to November and December. Like, just now. We're still contemplating on the vaccine. Aayega ki nahi aayega? Is the vaccine going to come? Is the vaccine is on its way? It's going to come? No. The US elections happened. There was an embarrassing point where Trump was not ready to leave the house. And suddenly you start to realize that most of your friends are getting married. That during lockdown, more number of people got married. Yeah, well, Seema aunty is to be blamed. One of the nicest things that happened, Lucky Ali's unplugged version of O Sanam. Finally coming back to good music. And talking about good music, Yash Raj Mukhate was on fire.
Revealing tumhari ikta ta da kutta Tommy sada kutta kutta da kutta Tommy sada kutta kutta kya karu main mar jaun.
Just when you begin to think that things could not have gone crazy, I have few facts. Some people had declared that Christmas got cancelled because Rudolph got rabies. The most I was excited about was Pentagon releasing videos of the UFO. I told you, aliens exist. I'm not one of them. Miley Cyrus has had eye contact with aliens. But then she just revealed that she was under marijuana, so she's not sure what she saw. Okay, I'm done. Before we end this, here are a few honorable mentions. Let's go.
कल मेरी साड़ी पर जूस गिरा था और मैं दोबारा नहाने गई थी। तुम चने कुकर में चढ़ाकर मेरे पास आई थी, तब रसोड़े में कौन था? हाँ, कौन था? मैं थी, तुम थी, मैं थी, तुम थी, कौन था? कौन था? कौन था?
डस्टबिन।
ये राशि थी,
राशि थी।
कुकर में से चने निकाल दिए और खाली कुकर गैस पर चढ़ा दिया, चढ़ा दिया, चढ़ा दिया। ये राशि थी,
राशि थी।
कुकर में से चने निकाल।
To all of you, my audience, thank you so much for giving me such a blessed year of 2020, and it has actually instilled a lot of confidence, and this is all thanks to you guys. Our last day of 2020, so thank you so much for making this year such a blessed one and such a wonderful one for me. Thank you. Oh, that's not how I sign out. It's Alpha Meta signing off. Peace. See you next year.